Chinese President Xi Jinping has called on the armed forces to deepen reform to comprehensively enhance strategic capabilities in emerging areas. Xi Jinping is also chairman of the Central Military Commission. He made the remarks at the National People's Congress session in a plenary meeting of the delegation of the People's Liberation Army and the People's Armed Police. Xi Jinping urged the armed forces to forge a stronger sense of mission, deepen reform, and promote innovation.